everything you've seen, everywhere you've been, you have been thinking all of the time. Everything that's happened to you has been made or construed or brewed, at least passively, in the life of the mind. Such nothing gets away, everything you touch finds a place deep inside, you're in a clutch. And it seems gigantic scenes pouring in from your outer dreams, wrinkle mental stuff in your own scully hutch. And once you think it, not you can do to stop, you simply got to cop. Nevertheless, the thought can really weak you. Like sometimes I'll go for a run, there's nothing I expect to run to, when all of the sudden the thought begins, a feeling like in my brain there lives an alien, and it gets funky then. Then I think maybe I am just a little man in a space capsule riding round in a balloon deep down inside my head. Some big old giant's head dig. I'm driving the running, the motion sequence of running and pushing and pumping the oxygen deep in the plumbing. Something onto somewhere, somehow keep on moving the giant. Keeping implying right now an archetypical synaptically of light, a firing anatomical hit is right now getting down, dig, shooting a rapid fire sparkle chemical through the atmosphere here, and thinking that I'm thinking of thinking only makes me think a kink in a way that only goes to side that dig I was right. You dig everything in life, everything you've seen, everywhere you've been, you have been thinking all of the time. Everything that's happened to you has been made or construed or brewed, at least passively, in the life of the mind.